born with it. I think it's practice. Somebody praises you at one point when you're a child. The Freudian stuff comes into play slightly. They tell you, are you good at it? You know, I put five fingers on my stick man, so I'm like into heavy duty anatomy now instead of that little cross thing. So they praise you, and you just keep doing it. It's practice makes perfect. It's a learned response. The concept is the only thing that has to do with the brain. Really, the making of a painting is your hands. Nice move. Speaking of hands, you can reach levels of intensity with humor. You can reach levels of honesty. That's, I think, the real thing. That would be it. You know, when you want to tell somebody the truth about someone, something, and it may be a painful truth, you do it with a joke, and they can take it. You get a better response. So I can get a little riskier with some of the subject matter sometimes.
Do you work better when you're happy or sad? Does your work better?
It's the same. Yeah. I don't understand why people think that I'm so prolific sometimes, because I really am lazy, and I waste a lot of time and play a lot. But yeah, there's all this other time there is to paint. It's...
You know what? I think
surface
cool.
Yeah, I kind of think so too. Imagine they're full
page
too.
Yeah, you know, skeletons are big.
Out of it, and romance is a natural for it. I mean, it gives you the